not good enough. First half, not good enough. Second half, yeah, good enough. But mountain to climb, and when you attack a game the way we did, attack's definitely the wrong word, but things like the Saka goal happen because you don't deserve luck. We fought second half. People that came on added speed, energy, intensity into our game, but that should be a given from the start.
Why do you think you were off the pace today?
I don't know. That's one for the players. I'll take responsibility on the outside, but the players have to take the responsibility because the message was clear. This is a dangerous game for us. Talented team, back against the wall, London derby. We're in a good position where we could probably go second, and they're in a position where they may be looking downwards. That's a dangerous combination. The players knew that. We prepared for the game. But if you go out and play at 60, 70% or a few players that play at that level, you're not going to win any Premier League game.